Hello there and welcome back to the Achievement Planner, and today I'm coming to you with a full game walkthrough, an achievement walkthrough for Happy's Humble Burger Farm. And yeah, there isn't a proper one online for this where you can see every single achievement, but I'm going to do one for you because I love this game so much, actually. I just love this game. So yeah, it's an awesome cooking game. It's an awesome horror game. Alright, so basically, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be showing you how to get through the entire story. I'm going to show you how to get every achievement. So you can keep playing this game for hours and hours after it, but I'm going to show you the basics. And now one thing you're not going to see, by the way, what we're doing here is we're doing a tutorial burger. So first I'll actually tell you about this. So when you make a burger, you need a bottom bun, which you put the bottom bun already on there. You take the toppings, which you can only hold four of at a time, so there are five. And then you cook the burger. Yes, cook a burger. Look at that. Very nice. Cook a burger. Well, I just noticed that flag up on the pole. All right, so then I'm waiting for this burger to get ready. Cooked. Now, you will always see it get ready. Come on. There it is. That is a happy burger, let me tell you. All right, so after you make anything, or a burger, you put it in the bag, you ring the bell, and you give it to the customer. Oh dear. This is Happy. Hello, Happy. What is this? Oh, it's so exciting. Anyway, so, on this playthrough, this is not my first playthrough. This is your bedroom, by the way. Also, one of the things I'm trying to do, I always set the controller sensitivity up, because I think it's easier. Oh, Alexa just being behind me. No, don't talk, though. Alright. Alright, so this is your house. This is your apartment, I guess, right? This is the spare room. There's a bathroom. You got the shower.
Hey, kid. Good news.
You just want to sit back. Take it easy.
The company has this communication system. Like all worker farm employees get one. It allows me to check in on you at any time. So behave yourself. They only work one way, though, so you can't call me like ever. But trust me, if you need something, I'll know. Now don't delay for your first shift. Keep those customers happy. Get it?
All right, that was really awkward because both the TV and the tape were talking. So yeah, that was the guy basically telling you, you got this job, you got to go to it. That's Toe. That's your best friend. I love him. He's weird, but I love him. So yeah, I just leave the apartment. I'm going to work. All right, and I work at this burger place apparently. He just finds this out. It's his first day. So that says in the bottom, go to work. Yeah, so your job is right through there. So one of the things you're going to see in this is, on this playthrough, I actually played it on a different account, and my intent was to have the achievements pop, because they popped on my original account. But for some reason, none of them unlocked, and I don't understand why. So I have created my own little achievement pops, you know.
Welcome to your home away from home.
I'm obviously letting you hear all the cutscenes.
Fantastic foul, popper pork patties are all available on
All right. So like I was saying, the achievements, I'm going to have my own like personal achievements pop so you know when something pops. And of course, I'll tell you too. So now what I'm doing right now is what you can do every single day for extra money when you go to your shift. You're going to be going to your shift and making stuff. So you could do this. The first extra job, bonus job, is right there. And I think it was 7 mice I picked up. That, I mean, that's lovely, of course. All right. The second part of your bonus objective, and I'm probably only going to show you this time. Every single time I go back to the restaurant to do work, I do this because it gives me extra money. But I'm just going to show you this first time. So yeah, so get all the dead mice, lovely, and then you're going to bring all the boxes, put them on the shelves. I always put them on the middle shelf. I don't know. Oh, you ready? Here it comes. Here comes the calming music of bonus shift. But bonus shift. I couldn't even say it right. Anyway, all right. That's the second job. And then the third job is pick up the 3 pieces of trash in the main area, the main dining hall. There's one, which I could not find for a long time, that wrapper. There's a second one, and there is the third one. And then as long as you deposit them in the trash, at the end of your shift, you will get some extra money, and it'll tell you that. So there you go. Those are the extra bonus objectives. So I suggest doing that every day. All right. So here's our first shift. Are you ready? Oh, yeah. Clock in time. So I don't know what the machine just said, but I think it's in Japanese. So yeah, the 2 things you do to start your day: clock in and go turn that light on. Once you do that, customers are going to start coming in. So now and my batteries are low. Yeah, isn't that exciting? Yeah, spoiler alert, I did change my batteries at that point, but you know. All right. Now the next thing you do is turn the appliances on and you get to work. All right, so now here comes someone. By the way, your best friend Toe is at the, he's over there, but he doesn't do much, he just stands there. All right, so this is basically gonna be most of the game. You can do this as many times as I do it in this video, or you can do it 100 times, doesn't matter. Fantastic foul sandwich. Oh, a jump scare that I just edited, and there is a vacuum that goes on the grill and takes your food. All right, so any sandwich you make, you need that bottom bun, and you need all of the toppings, unless it says no tomato or no onion or whatever. This one just said Fantastic Fowl Sandwich, so I picked up a Fantastic Fowl Patty, which the vacuum took it. I can't. Like, are you serious? All right, so yeah, the one on the left is is the burger. The one in the middle is the, the pig, the ham. Is that a ham sandwich? The pork one. And then the toe, what are you saying, dude? And then the last one is a Fantastic Fowl. So I'm just waiting until this thing gets done. So now as this is cooking, the timer's going. That's right. The timer's going. Now, when you start going really fast and it's like you can't take any extra time to kind of get this stuff done. There it is. See how it changed? I usually get the four toppings, throw it on, get that last one, throw it on, and get the top bun ready. So you put it in the bag, ring the bell, give it to your customer. There you go. First order. Isn't this exciting? Bottom bun. What does this person want? Fantastic Fowl Sandwich, no tomato. All right, so for today, we're just doing the grill. So grab a Fantastic Fowl. Yes, that's what I want, yeah. All right, no tomato. So that's going to be easy, since you can hold up to 4 things at once. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at that. And then, boom, boom. You don't even have to aim, really. As long as you're close, it goes right on it. That's why I love it. So I'm just waiting with this top. So, by the way, there's where the daily infractions come. So if you mess up 3 times, you get 3 infractions. If you get 3 infractions, what happens? Oh, what happens? Hi, Toe. Oh, yeah? He literally doesn't do anything but stand there. But, yeah, I love the guy. He's just so, I don't know, he's so, makes me feel good. What in... So when that happens, you can't see anymore. So I can't see what it says. What? I think it said poppin' pork. So I grabbed the poppin' pork. That's the middle one. And yeah. All right, now I gotta start making that. It gets pretty intense. Like, it doesn't stay this calm. I think it said no onion, right? Yeah, no onion. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, slap them on. And then get the top bun. Come on, Poppin' Pork. Oh, toe. Come on. Come on, buddy. Oh, yeah? Aha! So, sometimes you miss it, but you can pretty much tell when a sandwich is done. I don't know what that stuff is that comes out of the sandwich. That's disgusting, but whatever. Poppin' Pork, no tomato. Nice. So, now every time you serve something, you get money. So, obviously, excuse me. Poppin' Pork sandwich. That means every topping. So, you're going to want to do this as fast as possible, of course. Not only for money, but so you don't, get an infraction. So, it's just the same stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4. A lot of people, actually, in the beginning, I grabbed one thing, put it on. One thing, put it on. No, just grab it all, except for the one. Oh, toe. Oh, yeah? This poor guy. Look at him. What is he saying? Oh, I hear the flies. Oh, dude. That's disgusting. What disgusting. This place is gross. Weird, glittery stuff coming out. Ding, ding, ding. All right, Poppin' Pork. There you go, buddy. What was that? The funny thing. Happy Deluxe. I think it said no cheese. You never... It's RNG when some things happen. Things just happen and you're like, yeah, what just happened? No cheese. So I always put that bag up too. I always open the bag first before I, oh, I guess it says no onion. Ah! I can't see it. I'm moving to, oh, you hear the flyer on the food? That's lovely. So now if you were to let this, and I'll show you later. If you were to let this go too long, it would burn. And it would get spoiled. Oh, there you go. Shift is done. I'm loving it. That's where you're going to get your first achievement for. I'm loving it. Finish your first shift. And by the way, that's my little achievement pop logo or design, whatever. I just threw the bread into the main hall. Oh, dear. So I finished the bonus objectives. On the top right, it says it. And it gave me extra money. I don't even know how much money it was because I wasn't paying attention. But, yeah, there you go. First day at work. Done. Sweet. By the way, one of those characters has a Duke Nukem voice. I don't know if you know Duke Nukem. One thing I'm going to be doing in this, that is creepy. Will you survive this storm? That is creepy. Okay, one of the things I do in this playthrough is I find some bonus things. Laying around like that, I find as many tapes as I remember that there were. There may be a couple more hidden all over, but fortunately, there's no achievement for collectibles or anything. I don't know what that was. This game is pretty intense, let me tell you. Strangely, Happy's taken on the role of an abusive authority figure at the Burger Farm simulation. Yeah, so that was just describing what to do if evil Happy comes if you don't do what you're supposed to do. You have to feed them this gross patty, but I'll get to that eventually. All right, so I'm just looking around here. I'm just trying to find some tapes. There's another tape. I'm not going to look around a super long time. Yes, of course. Joy is the only asset we could not contain. She runs freely throughout the facility and is incredibly dangerous. So much so the Paragon plans to abandon its underground operations and convert it into a prison for these things. The scientists have first discovered Joy managed to survive with his life, but collectible.
Then he turned against himself. It is inadvisable to interact with Happy, aka Alice Joy. She's violent and extremely dangerous. If she were able to break free from the facility, there's no telling what would happen to the island or the world at that. That's why I need to stop all this.
I actually have no idea who's talking in that tape. Yeah, anyway, well, I'm in the play area, and I just decided to go in here the first day just to kind of show you. Nothing happens, but you can find two collectibles at least, and I found some money before, so that's going to be good. But nothing really happens. It's still creepy though. It's still extremely creepy for some reason. All right, I'm done with work. I'm done looking around. Obviously, the other days, I'm not going to be looking around doing stuff. Today, I'm trying to show you the different things you can do in this. The burger is a lie. I'm trying to show you the different things that you'll be able to do, different places to go. So next, I'm going to walk around town a little bit. Because now, on the left, town is open. Uh-huh. All right, so I got this action figure in my hand. So here's the town. Yeah. All right, here we go. So these are all the different places. There's a fire station, a firehouse, ambulance, I guess. Oh yeah, that's actually the place you could heal. I've never been there. This is the jazzy joint, where the music doesn't actually go with it, each other. They don't really play with each other. It's yeah. So you're probably wondering, what the heck am I doing? I'm picking up all this stuff. Well, because I'm about to go make some money. That's right. I'm heading over to Steal and Sell. And Steal and Sell is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. It's where you take stuff, hello, and you drop stuff in there, and they pay you. The action figure. Stole stuff from the store and sold it to them. I can't with this game. Alright, so what I'm going through all these different things here. Eventually we're going to have to buy the flat screen TV, the jukebox, and the camera. But we'll get to that. I don't have enough money yet. I only have $75. So these are some more stores. To be honest, I never went to... Oh, none of those other stores you can go into. Except for this one you can. I think you get pills in there to make you feel better. But I've never used it before. I'm just going to go in there at one point to show you something. But other than that, nah. And now I'm just looking around. Here's the museum, which is closed in the beginning of the game. And we're looking around this parking lot. Just to give you an idea. And I'm jumping on the cars. Like, seriously? Yeah. How many of these trucks did I need? Really? What are you transporting? Hello? I know. There's really not much going on over here. But it's the only time we're going to look at it. So let's see. What else can I tell you in the meantime? Well, every day they're going to start adding more things that you have to do at your job. And it's going to start getting harder and harder. And all these people look exactly the same. So, not that that means anything. It's just, I don't know. They look the same. There's my house. Look at my beautiful apartment. How beautiful. Yeah. What does that say? She's the leader of the... I never actually saw it. So in our house, we have that vending machine on the bottom. So we'll go to that. And that's our apartment, number 5. And Toe's apartment's down at the end. So now, if you see on the bottom left, I do not have all my energy. One thing people don't realize is if you go in the shower... It not only raises your energy all the way, but it also raises your health. So every day, go in there and raise that. Yeah, that's right. Good night. That's day one. There you go. Day one done. Not hard. Day two. Here we go. He never uses the shirt that's hanging there. I don't know. Guess what? This door is open. So on day two, that door opens to your porch. And I picked it up. We could upgrade. They're talking about Toe. Pick that up.
I will be ordering the extraction of Toe and Maverick when I depart. Hopefully they can regain cognitive function with rehabilitation.
Alright, grab that stuff. There you go. So why did I grab that stuff? You're right, because every day I can sell stuff to that shop. And every day I can sell stuff to that shop. Oh, you can sell 7 things every day. After that, they won't. After that, they say, if you keep selling things, we're going to call the police. Like, seriously? Like, what kind of nonsense is this? So, yeah. So, I'm just heading over. For the rest of the days, I'm going to cut out this action of going. But I wanted to show you the direction, basically, to go from your apartment. Uh-huh. I'm going to take your meal. All right. Good. What else am I going to take? The meal that's there, perfect. What else? Anything else? Nah, I'm good. That's 4 things. I just stole the meal off that guy's table. How horrible. Yep. And look at that. Oh yeah. There we go. Got some money, $83. Let's sell some more stuff. 2 of those. My dog's making noise in the background. Yep, that's the noise. That's my dog. All right. Hi. How are you? Yeah, there you go. So I got $88. So I think after this, I'm going to probably buy stuff after my next shift. But I still don't have enough. Because remember, I'm looking to get the for the achievements, I'm looking to get the flat screen TV, the camera, and the jukebox. So I got the golden burger token, don't forget. So I'm going to upgrade at work.
Hey, kid. We got a doozy for you today. Not only are you going to be manning the deep fryer for fries and nuts, but you're also going to be serving drinks from the shake machine and the soft drink machine. So grab a bag, throw it in the fryer, or grab a cup and throw it under the nozzle. We've made it almost automatic for you. With any luck,
so now, as long as I don't turn on this light, I can do whatever I need to do. So there, I turned on the lights of the actual place. I did all my bonus objectives, so that'll all be the extra money later. Signed in. Once I sign, I don't know who that guy is. Once I sign in, then I could turn the lights on, turn the appliances on. Let's get ready to go. So today, I'm doing the drink machines. Go throw one of those there. And throw one of those there. There you go. You can only do one at a time, though. So every time I use one, I throw a new one. So we got the sandwiches. And there's Toe over there. Sandwiches, and we got the drinks. Yeah, my dog's in here, and he's making all these weird noises, but in the middle of recording, so whatever. It's a dog. Shake and soft drink. Okay. Not bad. Take the shake, take the soft drink, put new ones there. That way I just put new ones there. That way it's... I'm ready, you know. There you are, man. Put my bag and I'm going to wait. All right, here we go. Let's see what else we got here. Salmon nuggets, shake, shake. Wait, salmon nuggets. Oh, I guess I forgot that we also have those today. Salmon nuggets and fries. So normally I grab 2 of each and just throw them in. Throw them in there. All right, and then they're gonna have to cook for a while. So which is why I usually do that before I start. But I don't know, I guess I didn't really think about it. So I grab that, put another one. I always put another one, just so you know, so you have it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh dear. Look at that thing! What? That thing literally turns the appliances off on you. Alright, good. So they're done. So now that they're actually done, let's grab them, put them in there, get salmon nuggets, and... got the two shakes, the salmon nuggets. That's all we need. Ding ding. I don't know what that was. Got your bag. What's it we got? Fries, shake, shake. What is going on with the music? So fries. Yeah, see, so if I put two things of fries in, I put two things of nuggets in. As soon as those are cooked and you put them in that baskety, in the place where I actually take the food out, there are like at least three orders of each there, maybe four. So, just do that in the beginning, you'll be set. Salmon nuggets and soft drink. Oh yeah. Soft drink is ready, salmon nuggets are ready. That's the key. You gotta keep everything kind of ready. Say salmon nuggets, ready. Soft drink, ready. So as long as you don't miss where your hand is going to like put in the bag. Just... I love the pressure of a food game. Fries, Happy Deluxe, no onion, salmon nuggets, soft drink. All right, so now I gotta think of a Happy Deluxe. Now I gotta go grab a Happy Deluxe burger. No onion. No onion. So I'm saying to myself, no onion. Ah, you... all right, the appliances are off. Okay. So now it's cooking. I already put a bun there. All right, no onion. I already forgot what the other stuff is. I think salmon nuggets. Let's see what else there is. Fries, salmon nuggets, soft drink. What was that? Salmon nugget. Yes. Come on, come on. Weird glitter stuff. It's not glitter. It's, I forget what that name is. There you are. Throw that in there. I literally threw that in there. Salmon nugget shake. Oh, easy order. Thank you. Here, enjoy your... Look, see, I still have salmon nuggets ready. It's amazing. Just, you know. Two soft drinks? What a great order. Barely have to even think about it. I don't know which soft drink they're giving him. Who just broke something? Actually, people do throw bricks through the window. I don't know if it's from a competitor. I don't know. That's one of the parts of the lore that I never thought of. That we got that vacuum there, just chilling. Salmon nuggets, soft drink. I left all these in there because I want you to see how difficult it gets eventually. Because I know, obviously, it's a little boring. But, I don't know. Maybe it's not boring to you. Hello? Fries, shake, soft drink. Let's see. You didn't put the soft drink. I couldn't even put the cursor on it. Fries, shake, soft drink. I can't even say it now. Boy, I really just... Oh, see, now I'm out of salmon nuggets. Good thing they didn't want those. Come on, hurry, hurry. I need to get my money, my money. Yes, yes. All right, come on. I never even know how much time we have left. Oh, almost everybody's out. Three soft drinks. Come on, dude. There were no customers behind them. Wow. Come on, pick it up. Hurry. Hooray. Wonder what soft drink that is. Yes. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, there were customers. I see them. It's probably going to end soon. All right, fry, shake. Hooray! I can do this! In the beginning, I think when I first started, I could do like maybe like three orders. I mean, it's not easy, but I guess once you get used to it. Fries, salmon nuggets, shake. All right, cool. Vacuum. All right, good. Work is over. So I got 200. I think I had like $202 or something. And I just got my bonus. Oh, yeah. Okay. Why is that vacuum alive? By the way, if you pick up that vacuum and throw it, it blows up. Oh, when you leave work, no need to close the free... That is creepy. No, yeah, you. Oh my gosh. I can't with that guy. What is that voice? Yeah, so... no need to close the freezer. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't upgrade yet. I have a token. I didn't upgrade, though. There's a place on the right near the drive-thru window, which, by the way, I've never used, to upgrade. I'm going to take my hard-earned money now, and I'm going to go buy myself something and get an achievement. Here we go. Let's see what I'm going to buy. I know what I'm going to buy. Yep, that's right, but you don't know what I'm going to buy, what I'm going to buy. There's a picture behind that. It's really creepy. All right. Jukebox, $180. Yes, I did. That's right. Jukebox Hero achievement unlocked. That's where you're going to get that. Now, rather than continually play and play and play and play, you could also get, now in HD is also possible from grinding out the restaurant. I didn't buy it in this playthrough because I feel like just to watch me play once or twice more in the restaurant that I'm already going to show you, it wasn't really necessary. So there's the jukebox. It goes straight to your house. Everything else is on the counter when you buy it. So get my health back and my energy. So, but otherwise, that is where you could also get the same achievement or later after grinding it out, getting more money for the TV now in HD. All right. So that's all you're going to see for that. The burger is a lie. But yeah, so in this playthrough, I didn't actually get it. But as long as you understand how to get it, that's the point. Yes, of course, there's a cat. I don't know what the cat is. Grab the pumpkin that's somehow in my house. I don't know who put it there. Look at this nice room here. There's nothing in it but that dresser. Take the other pumpkin. Anytime you pick up a collectible. Oh, that music's funky. Whenever you pick up a collectible, it goes into your apartment automatically. I'm sorry, Toe, was that your ball? I took his ball. Sprinting drains energy. Consider taking the bus. And, oh, look at how my friend Toe runs. And what does everybody do? They go to the Sound of Chaos, which is right in that building. Because that was broken. That was closed before, and now it's open. But first, we know we need to go sell some stuff. That's right. Let's go sell some stuff. Just the process of always getting stuff. Oh, there's always new stuff outside. Always selling it. Always getting stuff. Working, selling. That's how you can unlock, honestly, anything. By the end, I had a whole bunch of money in my first playthrough. This one I didn't because I wasn't, like, that wasn't my focus, but before I knew. Let's see what I can buy. Oh, I can buy the camera. Do I buy the camera yet? Do I buy it? I don't know if I buy it. I just edited this. No, I don't buy it. All right, good. Flat screen is 100, so I almost have enough for that if I was to buy it. But I didn't actually end up buying it, like I said, so... But I could have. Aha. Anyway, let's not go to work. Let's go see what's over here. That's a really good idea. Don't you think? Look at all... Yeah, so there's a tape up there. I don't know... Peter. That's right. We're talking about Peter. Petey. Oh, dear. So if you were going to work and you saw this, what do you think? Would you go in there? So by the way, the colors at the bottom, remember to make smart decisions. So we're looking for colors in order, you'll see. Because if you try just there are switches we're going to have to pull. If you start to just pull switches, you get shocked. So the colors were, I forgot actually. Green. Wow. I made this video and I forgot. I forget a lot though. Especially names. Well, that's on the other side. I'm like, oh no, this is a spoiler because I don't usually do spoilers in my achievement plans. And then I realize, oh, this is a walkthrough. Of course it's a spoiler.
What I can see, yeah. Underground is nothing short of horrific. It's not just our experiments. Something is alive down there. Upon extraction, I must demand Zane reconsider his Lucidus initiative. It must be shut down immediately and permanently. We must seal the underground facility. Grim is a good man, but I fear he's been staring into the darkness for far too long and losing sight of why we all started this.
So again, the order is green, yellow, white, blue, red. What happens when I do the red one? Oh, by the way, by this soda machine, there are two coffees and two candy bars. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave those there. I was gonna bring them up, and I'm like, you know what? Nah. All right, and here we go. What happens? There's some meat. Yes, that's right. Let's get a sandwich ready. Because we're gonna have to fight Evil Petey. So you grab, yeah, hi! Hello, cutie. Alright, so, and Mr. Petey throws pieces of itself at you. Because it's a pig. Pork. Oh, horrible. So this is where I'm starting to forget what toppings I just put on it because I'm waiting to do that and I'm trying not to die. So these other the blow up things are all by you. Ah! Apparently when it threw that, when Petey threw that, it blew up that bad guy and it also blew up my pork. So really? Are you kidding me? Let's cook that pork. So that thing really is gross. Ew. No! Alright. So yeah. So these things are easy to avoid. You just go close to them and then they blow up kind of. You just, as long as you're not in their range. The problem is when you have a whole bunch of them, it's hard. Come on, pork. Oh dear. The first time I did this, I was like, what am I doing? I think everybody says that. Alright, good. So the pork's done. Come on. Wait, are all the toppings on it? I forget. Whatever. I think it is. Then when he does like this little like laugh thing. I don't know if you can throw it at any time. You see how it didn't go in? Oh, it needs to be a sandwich of five top. No! Alright, apparently. Oh, I threw it at that. Apparently, I did miss a topping because you can see that I just failed. Oh, no, no, no. With the bread. Hit you with bread. Got stuck on the door. That thing is gross. Oh, yummy. One, a two, a three, a four. Good. One, two, three, four. It's easy to throw those on there. No! I'm dying. One more hit and I'm dead. Oh, dear. So now you're going to see how much the energy bar kind of gives you. This energy bar gives you, what, two and some energy? And two and some energy. Good. So my energy's all the way up. My health is not, unfortunately. Oh, no. Is it good? All right. Ew. Oh, did it grab it from its armpit? That is just disgusting. No. Get the meat. Hurry. Wow. Now, that's a complete sandwich. A complete poppin' pork. Now the key. Ew, it's from his armpit. Oh, disgusting. Do I see when he has his mouth open? I don't know if you have to do it when the mouth is open, But I found that, that's the best bet if you do it. So now Petey's really angry because... Ow. It's burping. This thing is disgusting. Oh, yeah. Look at the energy. Look at the energy. So that's where I put Have It Your Way Man Lock during this battle, because that was the first time where I actually bought something. You could buy something in the beginning of the game, but that's when I bought it, so most likely in the beginning of the game or there you'll get the Have It Your Way. And then Straight to the Thighs achievement Man Lock during this battle as well. And that's where you eat 10 of those energy bars. And I think, I don't know about in this one, no, in this one I didn't, but the original time I played through this, I definitely ate 10 bars because I was just dying like crazy. Look at all those things. So it may unlock at this point, it may unlock later, but both of those are things you're gonna get no matter what at some point if you just play the story mode. And that you are gross and I fed you your piggy. Yeah. And I'm dying, so I need to eat more candy bars. Yummy, yummy. And I have more there and just ow. One more sandwich, one more sandwich. Ah! You got this. Yeah, see, that's the thing with some achievements. Some achievements, like, you're gonna get a certain, at a specific time. Some achievements, you're gonna get at a different time, so you know? Like, there's no way to predict it necessarily. Like, when you eat 10 candy bars, you can't say, well, I'm gonna eat it by, at this point. This music. All right, Petey, I see you. What do I have here? I got the meat, I got the I don't know what I was doing there. All right, did I get all toppings? Oh, no, did I get all toppings? And by the way, it doesn't matter what order everything is in. It's just gotta have everything. Yeah, that's some epic metal right there. I mean, it's not really metal, actually. It's just, it's got that good guitar, but, you know. And guess what? Poor Petey is dead. That's all, folks. Achievement unlocked. This is absolutely disgusting. And horrible. Okay. There's your first recipe. That's where you're gonna get crafty. Wow, that's actually really sad. I left at first because it was like Petey just burst in or whatever. Started eating them. And then I really listened and you're like, wow. Oh my, that's horrible. This is a horror game. It's not funny. Yeah. Like, you forget because some of it is so ridiculous, like that huge pig. But, oh man. Deep. Very deep. Wait, did I go to work yet? Oh no, I didn't go to work yet. What am I doing? Toe! That was Toe! Yo, where are you going? I actually don't remember where I'm going. I guess I'm going home, aren't I? I am going home. All right, good. Yeah, as I keep playing, I'm going to start cutting out all that interlude. And somehow Toe is back. That's the funny thing about Toe. He's always kind of there. When you're in the apartment, the dog... Really? You're shaking? All right. When you're here... Oh, yeah. No. That's right. I came home for this little room. Hello, hole in the wall. I have no mouth. That's for discovering the hole in the wall.
Cow got your tongue?
In your apartment.
Why are you looking at me like that?
And Turing test is where you discover this guy. I'm kind of just a
talking head. Sid, you don't know what's going on, do you?
Hi, Blake.
Right. Well, I'm an artificial intelligence cybernetic organism. Or a robot, if you will. E7 was a human like you. A friend. Haven't seen him in a while, though. He woke me up. Now I'm going to wake you up.
You up.
All of this
well,
is fake.
Thanks.
And E7 made recipes to try to break out. See those blueprints over there on the walls? It shows you the ingredients you will need. Throw all three of those ingredients into Obscura's fabricator and watch the magic happen right before your very eyes.
All right, so Rolo paste, FM transmitter, and a battery are the three things I need for a keypad hacker. That's my first recipe. That's the one I got behind Petey on that table, or actually in the safe. Yeah, so right after that Petey fight, you can come home and you'll be able to get into that hole in your apartment. Grab the battery now. So that happens right after the PD fight. So you don't have to even go to work yet after that. That was my dog making funny sounds. I don't know why my dog is making so many sounds today. But that was on the recording. That's fantastic. I don't know if you heard it, but he's like, roar. Now he's... he's attacking his blanket. Yeah, don't mind the random sounds. All right, so I got my battery. I'm walking around with my battery, with my hand out, like, hey, my battery. So I need an FM transmitter and Rolo paste. So what you're saying? Why are you going all the way back to the steel and cell to say hi to that nice young lady? No, it's because that's the only place you can get FM transmitters. Ah, that's true. Hi. Yeah, so this is the place you get FM transmitters. And I only grabbed one battery because I realized, oh, I'm going to make a few of these keypad hackers. So I got three. So everything, so when you buy the jukebox or the TV, those go straight to your apartment. But when you buy those things, they're all on the counter. So make sure you grab them because I bought stuff and forgot to grab them. And then they despawned. So yeah. I don't want that. All right. So with those two things, I just need enough. I need, what, three Rolo paste and two more batteries, and I can make three keypad hackers. Because remember, the way you make is Rolo paste, battery, and FM transmitter. So for now, I'm going to make the Rolo paste. Yes, hello. Hello. Hi, head guy. One, a two, a three. I'm quoting the owl. Dude. So, there you go. Achievement unlocked for Funky Town, which is making a keypad hacker. So now, there are numerous places you can use the keypad hacker. There are actually, I think, five different places. One is the apartment across the hall, which is going to get you another achievement. Now, once you see these numbers, it stops on a green. Supposed to click on the green, which for me was right bumper. And for some reason, I didn't know that my first playthrough, so I kept blowing up these things. Anyway, let's say you do it properly like that. You come in. First of all, you get a burger token to upgrade. Another tape. You see a creepy apartment, and you get your backpack. And that's how you get the backpack achievement. Yeah, there's nothing else in here. This is a creepy apartment. What?
creepy. The results are troubling, to say the least.
Hey, you're troubling. Make sure you just unlock the store and leave this way, because people are like, I don't know how to get out. I don't know how. Yeah, like I so there are five different places you can hack in this game. One of them is the apartment across the hall, which we just did. Oh, hi, Toe. The second one, I won't tell you yet. It will be a surprise.
Look at me.
No, you creep. I need one of those. Huh? I left it there. This is what happened. There's too many things in my inventory. Oh, I have a backpack now. I forgot. Yeah, so...
Got something to say?
Well, he's fresh. So yeah, when you're holding things, you press B, it goes into your backpack. And then you can keep putting stuff in your backpack until it's full, obviously. So we got a second keypad hacker right there. I'm gonna make a... I gotta go in my backpack. Grab my roller paste. Grab my battery.
I see you looking at me.
Yeah, yeah.
Got something to say?
Oh, be quiet, man. Alright, so I got two more keypad hackers. So you can hack three different things in this apartment. You can hack the apartment across the hall. You can hack the vending machine downstairs, which will get an achievement. And you could hack Toe's room. So I'm going to go hack Toe's room first. And... open. The password was open. It wasn't really. All right. This is Toe's room.
Hello. My name is Theodore Oliver Emerson, but my family calls me Theo, and my friends, they all call me Toe. I've wanted to escape that nickname since childhood, and I finally did when I got here. But now,
got a burger token.
Now I'd give anything to hear them call me Toe one last time.
Well, poor guy.
I've been stuck here in New Elysian City. It's like this fake town. I don't know how to get out. If you're hearing this, you gotta help me. I think there's others too. And you gotta hurry. They're doing something to our brains. I'm losing my memories. Starting to forget, well, almost everything.
This is kind of sad. It's not kind of sad. It's really sad. That poor guy. He really likes really doing well. He likes really well done burgers because he doesn't take them off the grill. And he loves hugs. Poor guy. All right. Are you ready? Let's hack this thing. Here we go. Here we go. Come on, let's do it. Get our achievement. Last one. How could you? I missed it. And now I have no keypad hacker. Are you kidding me? All right, so now we're adding in cookies and the hot pies. So I just did all my bonus objectives. That's what that all that was. Finish your shift. Are you ready? Bag. I already turned them on. Uh-huh. Kitchen lights. All right, what my routine is: two hot pies, two cookies. Go here, throw them in the machine. Mm-hmm. And turn it on. go back, grab two fries, two salmon nuggets, even though I think, I said it right. Throw them in. You're learning how I work here. Shake. Soda. And sometimes bottom bun. You already have a bag. I know. Yeah, bottom bun. I don't know what the heck that was. Cookie and hot pie. Here we go. So good thing I threw those in. What is that music? What is that? I just opened it by itself. So there you go. So I already have those two. Sometimes I run out, but for the most part, two of each is enough. I mean, you can only grab two at that time anyway. There you go. First order done. You already have a bag. I know. Who's throwing stuff out here? What am I doing? Oh, I'm already losing energy, so I'm like, I need energy to go through this. My dog's chewing on a bone, in case you hear weird noises. Fantastic foul. Oh, Toe. Alright. Got the bottom bun. Got some lettuce. Some of that, some of that. I actually didn't read what it said. I'm assuming it said no cheese. Soft drink. I was paying attention to my dog, that's why. Shake, blah, blah, blah. Mm-hmm. Aha! Fantastic vanilla cheese. You got shake, you got subs already. Oh, it looks good. And the lights went out. So, you can either stop what you're doing. Oh, nice bird. Nice chicken. You go turn the lights back on, or you can just keep your flashlight on like I do and just ignore it. No! Was that everything, the three? Yeah. Actually, I don't think I missed anything. Blah, blah. Turn those lights on. Now, sometimes the lights won't turn on. What do you have here? Cookie, Happy Deluxe, no pickle, salmon nuggets, shake. All right, Happy Deluxe, no pickle. Happy Deluxe. Oh, what is that? I still don't know what the heck that thing is. It's crawling around the kitchen. I don't even know. Cookie. What a nice cookie. Need some salmon nuggets. Shake. No, come on, pick up the thing. All the shakes look exactly the same. Oh, I forgot to pull them out. Yep. All right, good. Salmon nugs, really? All right. Yo, that's a nice happy bird. I was gonna say it didn't work. I'm like, oh, I didn't put the top on. That's so funny, because I know exactly what I'm doing, but I just, you know. Alright. Bye-bye. Get your bag. What do you want, ma'am? Fries, salmon nugget, shake. You got to be kidding me. Did you hear that thing? That was the thing that was shutting it off. I'm like, wrong thing. Salmon nugget shake. I mean, fries. Those fries look pretty good. You know, I wonder how all this food tastes. I mean, this place is pretty gross with the flies and the rats, but I don't know. Hot pie, salmon nugget shake. And look at that. One hot pie just sitting there waiting. See, that's what I mean. If you put two hot pies, two cookies, and then two sets of fries and two sets of salmon nuggets, you almost are always okay. I need to... Hey, good. All right. Poppin' pork sandwich, no lettuce, shake and two fries. So poppin' pork, no lettuce. Poppin' pork, no lettuce, poppin' pork, no lettuce. Poppin' pork, no lettuce. What did he say? That vacuum, I mean, is the vacuum on batteries? Is it alive? I don't even know. Right, you got this. Whoop. Where was I looking? Bye. Oh my! Yo, that thing was on the... Get out of here. Oh dear. Oh my. No, get out of the... I'm trying to get my... So in this one case, you know, I did need more stuff, so I'm going to go grab some more. But the weird thing is, when your shift is over, anything that's out or cooking, you just leave it. Like, I feel always feel baddish, but like, do I throw it out? Do I eat it? I don't know, but I can't do any of that. Hot pie, shakes, soft drink. Yeah, so. Any day now. Any day now. Any day now. Wow, this is taking... Yeah, I'm telling you, usually I do not hit that. Like having to do another order of the hot pocket. Wow, the hot pie. Oh my goodness. If you're new to this game, hopefully you're learning, like just kind of how the process works for this. And that's it. There you go. Aha! Right now, here is where you upgrade. So, I'm going to, of course, do order time. That's really loud. And then event time, doesn't highlight it. I don't know why, but it does do it. And then I did a grill. And then if you go out, you can look above you, and actually it'll say what you just upgraded. Yeah, I already got it. I got it. Yeah, I got it. I got it. All right. Yeah, there, right there. See, it says with an extension. Meat cooks 20% faster, so yeah. Definitely get those if you can. And I, myself, am going to get out of here. Bye. Bye-bye. And I didn't punch out. Wow. I can't leave. I literally can't leave if I didn't punch out. Saying, yeah, anyway, all right, so that's more work. Sounds good to me. So now I was in the process of making these what are they called? Oh, keypad tracker, keypad hacker. Hi. So the first place the keypad hacker worked was the apartment across the hall. Second one was Toe's room. So I need three more. I need one for the keypad. I need one for the vending machine. Yeah. I thought I got four. So I grabbed four of those because that's what I can get. Because you know what? I'm really bad at this stuff and I don't know why I can't hack. I just can't hack it. So I'm also gonna need... See, but I couldn't do this before because I ran out of money. So that's part of it. Like, if you can hack and you get it right every time, then you don't need to spend extra time cooking. You could, I have a backpack. You could just do it all and then buy stuff. So you can get those achievements way quicker than someone who, like me, who keeps messing up the keypad hacking. I was actually surprised the first two I got perfectly. Yeah, that's not an FM transmitter. Oh, so if you're holding something and stuff's in your bag, you can't actually take more things out until you use your FM transmitter. Until you throw the other stuff on the ground. But it'll stay there, you know? But they'll despawn eventually, like, leave the room. Not leave the room, but if you... If you leave, like, the building. All right, we got a second one. Now that we have our backpack... So what is that, three now? Yeah, I'm making a fourth. Now, I am going to need a keypad hacker towards the end of the game. So that's going to be the fifth place. And then I do need one for my job. So we're going to try to make sure I get this... this vending machine. All right, let's see. Can I do it? Can I do it? What do you think? No. Is this for real? What do you think? I get it this time? No. What do you think? This time? Third time's a charm. Third time's a charm. Did I get it? Or did I fail again? This is suspenseful, isn't it? Finally! Why does it say DSPN? And that's where you'll get your freaky achievement. Yes, for hacking a vending machine. Again, you could get that way sooner than I did, but... So now, I have one keypad hacker left. And I am going to use it. The problem is... Oh, by the way, I haven't used it yet. But that was to show you right there, calling the bus. You're going to spend $2 of your money to go on the bus that way. Alright, so you're saying, why are you back at work even though you don't have work? Because I need to use the keypad head. You know what I mean. Alright, keypad tracker. Keypad tracker. No, keypad hacker. Oh my. For the boss's office. Don't mess up. Pressure. A lot of pressure. Because if I don't do it, right? I gotta go back and make more. Let me go back to my apartment. I almost missed it. And got it.
Hey, kid. What are you doing in my office? Who told you to go in there? Hello? Oh, right. These are one way. Listen. Now that's much better.
That's right. I just found a boss, the boss vent. And that's going to unlock, but I must scream achievement for finding the boss vent. So. This is creepy. That's creepy. This is disturbing. What's going to happen? What is that? So I just turned on the... So if you go left, once you come in, you get that first tape, and you see all those creepy windows. If you go straight, that's where you go and you turn off the handle. Turn the handle, you do the handle. If you were to go right away, this fan would be on. That is gross. Alright, yeah. Why am I even looking at it? There's this... Second recipe, right here.
Robot customers have become much more advanced since I left Barn and got thrown into the diner. Creepy looking too. I managed to capture one of them, power it down and remove his head before tossing all his limbs in that spooky parking garage. I've been hacking into the head back at my motel, off shift. And believe it or not, he came to life. He has an actual personality. He never shuts up and I'd rather joke bombs, but Vic is my only friend. This virtual intelligent cybernetic isn't just someone to talk to, though. He's gonna be my ticket out of here.
Alright. Disturbing. So yeah, so once you get that the recipe down here, you're able to make the next thing. So that's why you run down there. In case you hear weird sounds, that's my dog eating. While that was playing, I fed him. Yes, I can not only feed the customers of Happy's Humble Burger Farm, but also dogs. That's right. True story. So anyway, where was I? Going to sleep, that's right. All right, now. Let's just go to sleep, come on. All right, so one more time. We got, oh, and here's one more place that you could use. The sixth place you could use your keypad hacker, which I actually don't, is right here. But I've never actually used it. I have seen inside the help. Where did she come from? Inside of there is just a burger token. So if you want to use another keypad hacker and go in there and get your another burger token to upgrade. But I didn't really care about upgrading that much. So yeah. So there are six places. The vending machine. Across the hall. Toe's room. Boss's office. At the end of the game. And then that health place. So that right there is how to make a burger bomb. You're just head with the jokes. It says, excuse me, you're standing on my foot. Are you kidding? I don't even know. Like, look, there's a pumpkin. What? Who put this pumpkin here anyway? The music. Hi, Toe. All right, so. Apparently, I remembered to go collect stuff to sell. Oh, going to Toe's room. All right, cool. Yeah, there is a bunch of stuff in Toe's room that I could sell. I mean, poor guy. What a horrible of me. Anyway, I needed health, so I just drank that. Because I knew at some point I was going to need to drink some more coffee. There's money. Hello. Apparently, I missed that money. I got some salmon nuggets. Got some of those horrible things that, by the way, do not drink those. Just so you know, do not drink those. I'm warning you now. Yeah, just saying. Toe is your co-lurker. He likes really well-done burgers and hugs. I've read that already. It's just cute, though. All right. Oh, poor Toe. We know he's a good guy. Yes. Good. Did you enjoy your dinner? I'm out. Talk to the dog. Should we enjoy your dinner, or do I get an infraction? Yes? Whatever. He didn't answer me. All right. Let's sell these things. $1 each, whatever. What are they called? Donovan Draft? I don't even know. What the heck is that? Yeah, they're all Donovan Drafts, so. Oh, that's the only thing about it. Yeah, sell the salmon nuggets. What are you doing? Sell the fries. I'm selling the fries to someone else. Now that's metal. I don't know what I was saying before. That wasn't metal. The guitar was like, you know, doing some metal lines, but no, this is metal. I felt like making an absolute mess. Alright, so we're going to get our next thing here. I got $94. I'm going to spend that $90 on the camera. So now to get the next achievement, you're going to have to do... Take 25... Apparently, I threw it at her because I forgot what button to press. She's probably like, what is this guy doing? And you got to take 25 pictures and then you have to put it somewhere. Yeah, I just apparently put it under her. Okay. That's the stuff I want to steal, but I can't because it's behind the glass. I'm going to put you right over here. Very nice. Take a picture of this door I can never go in. Right there. Take a picture of this, which is the horse race thing, which I did once and I lost, so I gave up. And I boom and chilled. Fire truck, but in there. Oh, my. Nobody's coming by just like, what is this dude doing? Just taking pictures everywhere. Oh, nice car. All right, put it on. Here's a picture of your car. It's a fake mystery mobile. Mystery van. A Volkswagen. I don't know. There's a person. Yeah, hello. There's your picture. I don't know. Oh, my. Yo, that guy didn't sign up for that. What is that? Don't leave the meat out too long. It might spoil. So, I'm just taking pictures. So that's when you got, I'm not even looking, no, achievement. 25 pictures.
I mean the other guy who kept everything right behind the scenes. He quit. But don't worry. Should any events require your attention, you'll hear an alarm and your task will be displayed on that event screen by the register. You'll only get about 40 seconds, but that's more than enough time for someone like you, right?
That was a patronizing thing to say. All right. So anyway, you saw I. At that point, once you take 25 pictures, you'll get that achievement. You just gotta buy the camera, take the pictures, put them somewhere. I don't know why I put them all in funny places. Hello, chicken. All right. So now the dude just said, I don't even know who he is. He just said that they're gonna start to have events happening. So I'm gonna do my normal routine, but now it's gonna get more hectic. All right. This is when it starts getting hectic. Can we get 1-2, 1-2? So when the alarm goes off, you not only have to continue doing what you're doing, but you have to make sure that within the time limit, you do that you fix what you need to fix, or else then you will get an infraction. So not only can you get an infraction for doing the wrong order or doing it not fast enough, but you could also get an infraction for not fixing the event, which is the hardest part of the game. When it comes to this place, because some of them are actually kind of irritating to do. Like the rat one is irritating, you'll say. And the garbage one apparently is. What? Hi. Oh, yeah? You don't say. What is that guy? I still don't know what that thing. Where did it even go? So I'm just like, yeah, my order's fries. I'm just gonna stand here and wait and. Keep wait. Oh, you hear the alarm? Apparently I don't. That's when I notice. I'm like, oh no. Trash in the back door. Hurry. 1, 2, 3. Sometimes there's 4. Alright, so now apparently. In. Alright, I got it. For some reason, this playthrough, I started having trouble throwing them in the garbage can. I'm not really sure why. So that was it. Once you hear that noise, with that beautiful music, then you know you're good. What are you laughing at? All right. What are we getting here? Oh, we got to get some energy. All right. 2 fries. Cecil, you could... At any point, you'll get that achievement for eating... Goodbye. Oh, that creep is over there. That creep with the low voice. Come on, man. What? Take it so long. Dear. 3 shakes, really? Better not all be for you, mister. Oh, what? I can't even hit the button. And now the thing's going off. You know what? 3 shakes. I'm just gonna take a chance here. Oh dear me. Yes. All right. What is it? Not the rat. Oh, it's a rat. All right. So if you can't find the rat in time, which luckily it was right there. But if you can't find that rat in time, you're done. This garbage has no top, by the way. The ones on the outside in the main dining area have tops. So the easier one to do is in here. Sometimes the rat's out there, though. So, for the rat, if you can't find the rat out there quickly enough, then you might miss that. It's hard. Fantastic foul, no tomato, I think it said. So, I do not have time to talk today. All right, today they have events. 3, 4. All right, good. No tomato, fry shake. Tomato, fry shake. No tomato, fry shake. And there's the alarm. Drop off the shake. What is this? Supposed live rat? I hate the live rat because it's out here. This creep is standing there. Get out of here, dude. Smack it. Smack the rat. Hey, oh, you, someone's breaking stuff. Oh my gosh. This is like night. This is mayhem. Hurry, hurry, hurry. I thought it's gross to just throw it in the garbage by the food. No, this is gross. All right, we're good. Fantastic foul. And hello, nice burger. Spoiler alert. So I threw it in. So when you spoil 10 meat patties like that, which in the beginning of your first learning this game, you probably spoil a bunch. I only spoiled that one, but in the beginning I spoiled so many. Then you will get the achievement, spoiler alert, once you do that to 10 of them. The lights are off. Confetti! That's the word I was thinking of. Not the confetti coming out of it. Oh, the toilet's flooding. Alright, so this is actually easy. You just go up to it and press the bumper over, Larry bumper over, over and over, and you clog it. You unclog it! Oh my, you don't clog it. Alright, cookie, happy dog, swinging. All right, we got our happy deluxe. How you doing? Oh, you got a cool hat. Wait, do I have a hat on? I don't even know what I look like. How would I know? What would I look like? I guess technically I would look like me, wouldn't I? All right. Oh, I thought. For a second there, I thought I was putting the drink in the oven. Don't even. Oh, good. What a nice burger. Yes. Oh, thanks for turning the lights on. Finally. Are you kidding me? Happy's Deluxe. There you are. And another problem. We got another problem. What's the problem? Garbage? Yep. Trash by the door. I think this is the one that doesn't work. Doesn't work for me. One, two, three. Sometimes there's a creep out here. Oh, it worked. Okay. What is that? It worked. It's okay. We're good. So, 2 salmon nuggets. That's it. Easy order. Easy order. Got it. So, yeah. Oh, so I'm making less money every time. You see that thing coming at me? Don't come at me. Yeah. Someone just threw a brick through the window. Hi. Then it blows up like a. Popping pork, popping pork, cracking pork. I didn't even read what the rest was. I just saw popping pork. You gotta go. Beautiful, beautiful. What a nice sandwich that is. Oh. And now the alarm's going off. That alarm is for the sprinkler. No. That alarm is for the grill's on fire. So if you do the sprinkler right there, you will get the Nobody Panic achievement. What they typically tell you is that you throw it. Nobody do it. You shut the appliances off. That's how you shut off get rid of the fire. But if you use the sprinkler, you get the achievement. All right, so make sure you do that. And then from that point on, you could just shut up the appliances. It doesn't really matter what you do. All right, there we go. Let's go through town, go through the tunnel. Oh, yeah. All right, apparently I'm standing here. Oh, bye, Toe. I love his run. Oh boy. What? I am buying. Oh, for the, I have to buy for the bomb, the burger bomb. So I gotta buy some clocks, but they're $30 each. It's a lot of money. Look at the creepy clock. Oh, very nice, very nice. Alright, so I got my burger patties and the batteries you can get at your house. But to get the clock, you can only buy the clock. As far as I know, you can only buy the clock. Buy the clock and the, And the FM transmitter for the other one. You could buy those at the Steal and Sell. Yeah, I need some of that. Alright.
My body goes entirely numb, and I don't know why. I'm not a robot, you're a robot.
Am I supposed to fight him on that? I don't know. Uh-huh.
You know those
yes. So that's when you make your first burger bomb. And you're going to get your achievement bomb.com. You're the bomb.com. Alright, yeah. So now to use the burger bomb. Ah, yes, to use the burger bomb. So there are three spots you could use the burger bomb. And I'm going to show you all three. First one is in the cemetery here. This is the cemetery where... as far as... Here's the thing. I'm going to use a burger bomb, but I haven't figured out really what it does yet. And I've done this game, and I'm finished with it. So, and every time I go to look, every time I think about it, I got to look and look it up. I always forget. Yeah. Alright, so right now, I'm just looking around for some stuff. Ay-yay-yay.
Air bombers are the customer bots fused with the flesh of Ass and Peter. While the primary function is to drag docile organics to be consumed by Peter, they self-destruct when faced with hostility. No one knows how exactly they explode.
Here's our first burger bomb spot. Turn it on with X, press, and then you throw it. Alright, so yeah, you turn it on with X, and then you throw it on there, and it blows up the door. And then, you get down to this creepy furnace area, which I still have not figured out what you're supposed to do in it. You can walk behind there. Yeah, I could probably look it up on Google, but I just keep forgetting. I'm really curious now. But see, I'm going to try to look at it later, and I'm going to forget again. Yeah, so that one, I really don't know what to do, but you can definitely blow that up.
Tell you what.
All right, so I'm back to make some more burger bombs. I'm going to need two more. There's one. Oh, and a good point, you're like, well, why are you only taking one with you? Because you can only carry one at a time. You can't put any in your... actually, I don't know if you can carry more than... No, I think you can... All I know is you can't put it in your backpack. So I'm not sure if you can switch actually between it and carry to it at one time. Oh, so here's our second spot here. And we're not actually going to go in the hole yet. I'm just going to blow it up. Just to get it out of the way. And apparently I lose half my health or whatever. I should... Yeah. Anyway. So there's our second spot. Why is there even a bomb hole in the restaurant? You might be wondering. Oh, and by the way, why is Toe there? Shift this over, right? Oh my goodness. I can't, Toe. I just can't. Epic music. yes, please. I need my health back. I need it. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotta go sleep. All right. Oh, Toe, I need to take that ball, excuse me. And then that's when I get trapped behind Toe. Are you kidding me? Move, dude. Come on, bro. What is this? Oh, I just wanted the ball. This dude. Oh. All right. So anyway, so what I'm doing now. So I'm just going to grab some more. If you see, I do not have a lot of money left. So I'm just getting rid of some stuff here. Thank you. There's a pumpkin. Now these are good. I think those are records for like maybe the soundtrack, or not the soundtrack, but like so, I think some music that comes with this.
I hope you're happy because now you're gonna be serving hot dogs. It's simple. Hit up the new station, slap a bun down, the meat, some ketchup and mustard, and you're good to go.
Oh, was that all? This guy. All right, let's do this. Now we got some hot dogs. Happy, happy dogs. That's right. Oh, yeah. Get that stuff going. So, right, yeah, because what happens is if you try to put out the fire and then use a sprinkler, eventually you will run out of water, so you can't. All right, let's do this. Come on, can you pick up a drink already? Oh my goodness, like really? Yeah, I don't think, if I remember correctly, because of course I edit these things like the day before and then I forget what I've done, you know, because that's just the way it is. Oh, and the alarm, are you kidding? I think this might be the last day I do food, or it might be the, I know I'm going to show you what it's like when you don't do it properly, but, you get out of here, you little... Oh, that's kind of gross, actually. Oh, dear. Oh, and that guy's walking around. How you doing? All right, so we got Poppin' Pork. All right. Poppin' Petey. Petey the Pork Pig. Oh, it's all sorts of pee. Oh, well, of course it's an alliteration. There we go. Some happy. We got a happy dog. We're going to put that on there. Hi. Hey, Toe. What's up? Oh, his name's Theodore. Poor guy. All right. So you put the happy dog on there, and then after that, what you got to do is you got to put the hot dog bun, hot dog roll, bun, whatever, roll bun. And what are you looking at? Oh, happy dog. So yeah, so if it says happy dog, you need ketchup and mustard. If it says no ketchup, obviously don't put ketchup. If it says no mustard, obviously put no mustard. I mean, I don't really know, Yeah. Again with the mice. Just like, how are these mice getting in? How are there so many mice? Yes, I literally just slapped it. Whoa, one thing on my inventory. A mouse. A dead mouse. Get at, no, a dead rat. It's not even a mouse. Alright, good. Now, so far... If you've noticed, and of course I'm going to jinx myself because I know I mess up. I haven't gotten any infractions. You know, if you can get the hang of this, it's not hard to get rid of the infractions as long as you do the events quickly enough. That's really the hardest part. Don't mess up any orders and do the events quickly enough. I feel like you have plenty of time to actually do the actual getting the orders. They all look exactly the same. It's so weird. Now, this one's annoying. Are you kidding me? Something with no something. Like, seriously? No. Come on now. Just say hot dog. But now, we gotta do it. So now I got a whole bunch of hot dogs to do. 3 hot dogs. He's having a good time over there. All right, Toe. Oh, he just stands there. He doesn't even help me. Happy day. Oh, I thought it was a happy days. Oh, my goodness. Happy deluxe. Happy deluxe. Mm-hmm. And, yep. What is this? Turn the appliances off. Yeah, see, that's where it says it. It says turn the appliances off when the thing's on fire. So look, there's no more water left for today. How do you run out of water in your sprinklers? I mean, I guess that makes sense. It's not endless supply of water, but like, I mean, I don't know. Look at that creep over there. All right, confetti burger. Happy deluxe on tomato. I don't even know what I put in my bag. Hello, boom. Oh, so now they always look like they're burnt. I have yet to burn one hot dog. Or happy dog, whatever. You have to press that little circle, by the way, after you're done. But I have yet to actually burn one, so I'm assuming that you can't. I guess technically if you leave it on long enough, you might be able to, but I don't think you can. And no ketchup, I think, right? Oh, for crap. And you have to hit that little button. I'm like, come on. All right, so I got all my hot dogs. 2, 3... Bell, I'm going to lose because I hear the rat. Are you kidding me? How is this is the third live rat this time? Get out of here. No. I can't. Oh, it's all by the food. Oh, God. No. It's horrible. By the food. Ugh. Oh, dear. Uh-huh. There's a hole over there that... Am I gonna go in? Look, that's so awkward. It almost looks like a finger. Looks like I'm pointing at my finger. Something else is going on now. We got some really stuff going on. Oh my. Mm-hmm. Get that. Oh, this is where I fail. Yeah, like seriously? What? Look at this. All the times I've played this game, I've never had a problem with this, ever. I finally get one in. Seriously? Where is it? Are you kidding me? Oh, I had a flawless run going. And then my shift ends. Oh. All right. The point of this walkthrough was not to have a flawless run, but that literally ruined my run. If I was trying to have a flawless run. And it was literally, 5 to 10 seconds before the shift was over? Like, are you kidding me? That's just upsetting. Very upsetting. Wait, when did it snow? Oh my. Very upsetting. Praise the bun. I think someone said that's from, Dark Souls? I forget what someone said. Oh, finally. I think that's a great idea.
I see you looking at me. Got something to say?
Yeah, your eyes don't work on that head, I guess.
Am I real?
I don't know. You might be saying to myself, wow, that is a good one. Okay. Why am I bringing a burger bum to the museum? Oh, yes, that's right. Well, by the way, behind your building, I said I need this stuff now because I'm going to need that. You'll see. I'm going to need it. So there is a candy bar and a coffee behind your building in that little nook area. All right. So, the first bomb was for the cemetery, which I still don't know what it was for. Second bomb was for the hole in your workplace. And the third is for, yes, the museum. So bring your third burger bomb up here. And I think it's the last burger bomb I make the whole game. So you only need the three. You're going to be using one later, but you don't have to make it. All right, here we are. This fancy, cool little, it's actually extremely creepy, museum. This is disturbing, actually. There's a little... I never really found anything in most of those places. Over here, is there a tape? I forget. Tape right there. Yeah, like I said, there may be a... there may be a couple other spots. And there's for our third bomb. So we got our happy token. Something primordial from the deep within the core of the scythe was knocked loose when we started our sick experiments here. And when we tried to cover it up, the beast created in our shadows came to the light to feast. Whatever infected these animatronics was down there long before we got here. Yeah. Can you pick up the tape? Oh my goodness. These organisms choose to possess the nightmare animatronic designs taken from the more adult-oriented kaiju spin-off movies. Whatever fused with these animatronics could have possessed the friendlier-looking behind our buds designs, but chose to go with the more threatening monster designs for a further advantage against their prey. To terrify and intimidate, to immobilize with fear, they cannot escape. Alright, now that that's done, we blew up, we got in here, we're gonna go down that hole, because of course that's the smartest thing to do. Wouldn't you say? And that's when you unlock, do you smell that? Which is finding the parking garage, which is apparently... Yeah, it's got a bunch of those bomb things. I remember this place. Apparently it's pretty smelly. All the broken bits and trash. You might actually find my body down here if you don't mind looking.
E7 went down, though. Find a way down. Down, 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 down.
That one's a hard one right there, by the way. You have to kind of go out a little, let it blow up, and then come back out. That was the first and only time I didn't get hit there by the one that I had to duck for. So you go in here. Nope. Go in here and grab a tape, but... Grab a brick. And break this like I do right here. No. And break... Yes! Oh, that was loud. Oh, that was loud. Okay. Here we're going to do the next dangerous thing is going down this elevator. Oh dear. Hurry, 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 hurry. I don't do very well this time. I get it, but it's like one time I think I just moved once and I went right down. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, because it's coming down. Oh my. And as long as you go to the right there, you're good. And at that point, you could actually go underneath or you can go back up. But that's when you get your going down achievement for surviving the elevator descent. And then once you're in that top little section area, you can go through that little passageway. Yeah, if you go straight, there will be a door there. All right. Now that thing right there.
Hey, E42, this is a really bad place. You shouldn't be down here. E7 told me that Chicken lives down here.
See that door?
So
oh, those eggs are horrible.
If you know what I'm saying.
Those eggs are horrible. Ow.
Kept talking about frying the chicken, which kind of sounds good.
There's another one.
Maybe you can figure it out.
Egg. All right, so I just threw one of those things over here. I need to get three of these things into that room. But that room opens when Charlie the chicken comes out. But we don't want Charlie the chicken to come out. So, and I just realized something as I put it down. They were supposed to stay there. Apparently it despawned. So what you need to do is you need to grab three of these pipe things. And you need to put them in your backpack. All right? So I have one now. I threw it in my backpack. I'm going to go and find... That's closed. All right. So there are a whole bunch of rooms here. And they only open when Charlie comes out. I would say Charlie is the hardest boss in this game. And... Oh, hello. That was close. I almost went in there. Alright, well, here I go. So I gotta go find the tunnel. Alright, gotta find this green tunnel. Alright, so now those three things, I gotta make sure I have them. So that when the door does open, I can go throw them in right away. Hello. Alright, so in this room and all of the other little rooms around here, you're gonna find supplies. The things you put on the burgers. Ah, there's another one. So, a backpack is full. Lovely. And you got these eggs that just, like, come at you. Yeah, that's right. Eat that candy bar. All right. There you go. Got the room. So, yeah. So, I make sure that I have three of those. So, all right. Let me just throw everything. All right. Good. Yeah. But the first time I played this, I didn't have those. I had to go find them while Charlie was chasing after me. Spoiler alert, Charlie's going to be chasing after me. And it's not fun. So there's a candy bar up here, by the way. So what I'm trying to do now is I don't know, I guess the pro way of doing it, or the safe way of doing it, I should say, collect. Now, here's the thing. You need to make a burger. For this chicken. Not burger. A chicken sandwich. But. So obviously I've been told you need to make three. I feel like if I didn't make three it would work. But we're just going to assume you need to make three. Oh, by the way, in that vent is coffee and a candy bar. Alright. When you do this puzzle, that's when Charlie will come out.
I advise you try your hardest to avoid him entirely. Try hiding behind objects. Stealth is crucial here. You might notice lasers. Those will set off an alarm that Charlie will rush towards. Same with the eggs. Those explode and get Charlie's attention. Get the power running and watch out for him. You can always duck into the vents to take a breather.
I should wonder myself, why did I do this right away? I'm trying to think because all right. Oh, you know, maybe my backpack is full. What I was trying to do was, what I was saying about the pro ways, to try to get all of the materials you need for three chicken sandwiches already so that when you get to the spot where you can make them, which is a safe spot, by the way, there is a safe spot hidden. And now it's going to come. So, too many items. Yeah, by the way, do you see behind that wall where there's like a little space? That's where you got to get. That's the space. So now, yeah, I have as much as possible. You know what? I think what I was going to do here was... Hello, Charlie! I think what I was going to do was I was going to just put those pipes in. Worry about the The ingredients later. Oh, this thing is just horrible. Ew. He is, or she, it is terrible. Why is that door closed? And then I realize, I think it's the wrong door. No. Why is that door closed? Oh, you know what, maybe? It's funny, I just played this and I wondered to myself, why is that door closed? When Charlie comes, the door should be open. I had some weird difficulties with this fight, even though I've done it. See, look. Open. Yeah. Oh, here comes Charlie. Hello, Charlie. Where are you? Charlie. You're not going to be in the chocolate fight. There it is. All right. So when Charlie comes in, come in here, sneak in. That could have been bad. That could have been really bad. This is when I try to get the pipes in my inventory, and I think we got the weird glitching going on soon. I got all this stuff in here. So I do have some of the ingredients. So I don't hear Charlie, so boom. I'm scared, apparently. Oh, you know what? I don't have the other two in my. By the way, that four next to it means it's the fourth one. Doesn't mean I have four pipes. Yeah, that's right. Oh my goodness, and here we are with the, it's gonna glitch out. Look at this. Get that face away from me, you ugly. Oh dear. No. Oh, I don't even know what just happened. Look at the chicken. That is horrible. Oh man, that is horrible. Oh my. Alright, you're gone. 2 and 3. Alright. So now, the goal at this point is to contain Charlie. Charlie has no idea I'm in this locker. Just like Outlast. So what I'm going to try to do is trying to get 3 cheeses, 3 lettuce, 3 tomato, 3 onion, 3 pickle. And I don't think I need the 3 meat. I think the 3 meat are in the room I need. But I think I pick up the 3 meat anyway. The chicken. All right. So, oh dear Lord. Yeah, and this is when I actually, do I die? No, I don't die. I actually forgot if I died. All right, so the 3 lettuce are right there on the left. If you go on, as soon as you get in this area, if you go in this vent here, it's a secret passageway. Even though it gets to the other side pretty quickly somehow. So in here, you're going to find the, what is that? The pickles. So grab 3 pickles in this room. Inventory. I need to make sure I get as much of this stuff in the inventory as possible. All right, yeah, eat that. All right. Oh, this chicken. Yep. So now you see that lava? Yeah. Oh, that was not good. So, oh, that is horrible. So this is where, this is not the lettuce. This is where the cheese is. So the cheese is up here. The onion, The cheese is in there. The pickle is in the room I was in before, and the lettuce is over here. Then when you go down this hallway, you're going to find the tomato. I was just checking to see if there's anything else. So try to grab as many tomatoes as possible. And in this room, there's also a vent. That is really sanitary. There's the vent right there. Why am I not going in it? Yes, go in it. I don't know what I was doing there. Yeah, if you're in the vent, you're safe. So that's the key. If you know where the vents are and you get there in time, you'll be just fine with Charlie.
So, I got moved again. This time from an early Burger Farm stage in Unfinished City to a super spruced up version called new Elysian City. I can't believe they actually this gave is us that trucks other hallway where simulations.
It came out. So now right there is this is the hallway. Anyway, this is the special room.
I finally managed to transfer.
Hopefully you
the
can see again
from my old apartment
where
to,
this is. So I'm throwing all my stuff on the floor.
Dragged Vic by the cables through the sewers. He wouldn't stop complaining the whole way. Almost got us caught by one of those things. We've started to work on these recipes.
Cut all the cheese.
Keycard hackers, bombs.
Lettuce.
The most important of all, the helmet.
Lettuce.
When the helmet is finished, it'll fry that lousy chip they implanted in my skull. And then I can finally get out of this place once and for all.
Yes, the helmet. They're going to be talking about the helmet. We're going to be making it. So, by the way, I just had caffeine. That's where you're probably most likely going to get caffeine rush because I drank a lot of coffee at this whole section because I got really tired running from Charlie. See, so there's that main hall that led to that little puzzle room where Charlie appeared. This is one of the rooms, like, on the right. So if you go out, you're back in the hole. And if you go down all the way, that's that puzzle room. Right here. All right? But at the end of the hole, got some chicken. That looks really good. I didn't want it. I was like, no. That is what I was looking for in the room with the puzzle. That's where the onions are. All right, so the onions are in this room that you first go to that Charlie appears in. So you can grab them before Charlie appears, actually. Actually, you can grab everything. I think the doors are open. Some doors don't open until Charlie appears. But anyway, the onions are in here. Hello, Charlie. And this right here is the final room. So basically at the end, you get the long hallway. All the way at the end on the right, around the end, is the room where you spawn Charlie. With that little puzzle. And that's where the onions are also. Before that on the right is the hallway where you're going to go into the vent and you can go make all the stuff, all the sandwiches. And then in that same hallway, on the left, is the final room where you're going to actually feed Charlie. And that's where I came out of just before. So I grabbed chicken in this other hallway. And I'm back in we're going to call it the main hall. So it looks like the first right, that's how you get into this vent. That is so gross. Oh dear, I would not eat that. Well, I mean, I guess I wouldn't eat if it was sitting in a box in this basement anyway. So forget being on the floor. Alright, and I think at that point I had all the supplies. I think I had three of each thing. Maybe not. I lost track, to be honest. Charlie, where are you? Oh, yeah. So this room is also the room that we were in earlier that had the pickles. Yeah, after you go around a little bit, you could probably get to know where you are. Yeah, don't put the bottom bun on the thing. All right, so now I'm going to grab up one of each. I got a bottom bun. My dog is whining in the background. Stop it. Hey. You have too many items. 1, 2, 3, 4. And grab the... It's so disgusting. Ew. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, put that meat out. Oh, it's really good meat. There you go. All right, let's make this burger. Chicken sandwich. Oh, horrible. Horrible. It's just so gross. I don't know. I guess this whole game is kind of gross, to be honest. Alright. So now, very important. If you die, and I think I have this 100%, that's not cooked. Was that cooked? Was that cooked? Why did it not look... Why did I do that? But if you die, everything in your inventory, unless I'm incorrect, I'm almost positive everything disappears. However, if it's in your backpack, it's still there. So that for, is for sure. If you have stuff in your backpack, it's still there. So anything of importance put in your backpack always, just in case you die for some reason. And come on. Yes! That's some meat right there. That's some chicken. Yes, we got our second chicken sandwich. I'm going to put it in the backpack. If you notice, I put both in the backpack, all right? Really important because something weird happens to my game, and I honestly have no idea why. Oh, that is not okay. So if you notice, I'm trying to cook that third sandwich. It's not working. The grill's off. Yeah, I apparently throwing it at the wall helps. But I do have two complete sandwiches, so we're good so far. And it's not cooking. So all my times playing this, I've never experienced this. It just stopped working. So I assume that... if I looked at that picture, it probably would tell me. I don't know. Anyway, I assume that one of the pipes maybe came out, and maybe that's what powers this. So I have to go and head back to the other room and power it. So I got my sandwich ready here. All right, and get the, there's some green yucky stuff on the floor. Oh no, that was lettuce. Okay, that was not green yucky stuff. I'm sure it tastes yucky. All right. So this is where I'm like, all right, I just got to go back and see if the pipes fell out. And I'm like, all right, let me take some coffee with me so I don't die. Because, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wait, what is that? I never read what it says. So much energy. Look at the cup is saying so much energy. I have the power. I'm not very observant when it comes to certain things. Apparently what the machine says, I wasn't observant. Yo, I can go fast now. Boom. All right, so guess what? I go back, right? Oh, that was, not smart. So I'm heading back to see if the pipes were there, And the whole place is flooded with lava. Yeah. What in the world just happened? Anyway. That was weird. I'm assuming at some point if you don't go fast enough, the whole place gets covered in lava. I'm still not sure why exactly that happened. But this is where the entrance is. So if you look, my inventory is completely empty now. But everything in here, Evil Deluxe, that's the chicken sandwich. Everything in here is still in my inventory. So look, all that stuff's gone. So now I'm going to have to collect a whole new set of a full sandwich, which is a pain. But at least I got the other two, so we're good. Yeah, I honestly have no idea why that happened. I would say maybe try to just go as fast as you can or cook it as fast as you can. I don't know. The other times I played it, that didn't happen. Weird. Very weird. But yeah, I guess the lava is rising. So we're going to assume that's why. Triple J. Or Triple Jazzy. Oh, yeah. Listen to that music. It's like, wow, whoa. All right, so we got one pickle. Good. This kind of gives you an idea of where everything is again. You are... Oh, Charlie. All right, hiding here. On the other side is where I was cooking. Oh, that sound is just horrible. Ooh, Charlie, you are horrible. You are not a good bird. Yo. All right, onion. Oh, yeah. You know what? Why don't I grab a chicken while I'm here? Oh, actually, it's not even... That's like a gross... Some sort of gross thing. So right here, coming up on the right, is the main room. That's where you're going to be dropping the food once you get it all. And this passageway... also has chicken. That was chicken right there. And then if you keep going, it'll lead to the room with the tomato. Eventually, you kind of memorize where everything is. So I got tomato, I got onion, and I got pickle. So I need the lettuce, which is right over here. And cheese, which is backpack manager, yeah. Oh, my backpack is full. And the cheese, which is right over here. All right, so I got all of it. I got chicken. I got all five toppings. And I just got to get back into that little area. The candy bar is still there. It respawned. And it's right here on the right. And boom. All right. Just have to make my final sandwich. Quiet, you. Cheese. Lettuce. Lettuce put the other stuff on. Ah! Oh, so humorous. Oh, dear. And now it's working. Oh, my goodness. I don't even know. Yeah, so that was one of the few things that I do not understand why it happened. But it's not the worst case scenario. Just make sure you save. If you make sandwiches, put them in your backpack. Or if you die down here without putting those, if you have all three of the pipes, just put them in your backpack. It's just easier to keep the important stuff in there. Oh, and you got to see me die. That was pretty cool. Yes, there's my final Evil Deluxe. Yeah, oh yeah, that's tasty. Evil Deluxe, and Evil Deluxe. It's easier to keep the three in your inventory. If they're in the backpack, you got to stop, get it out, you know. All right, here we go. Get out of here. I'm going to make a key card hacker while I'm down here. No, I'm not. Actually, that wouldn't be a bad idea. I am going to need one more. But whatever. That's not the point. Oh, look at the wall. I think the paint is peeling. Oh, it almost looks like blood. Okay, so if you look at my inventory in the bottom left, I have all three of my sandwiches ready. And I'm going to head back into this hallway, and the room will be on my left. It's kind of across from the room that it spawns in. Where are you going? That's the wrong way, fool. That's the wrong way. There's a weird egg thing. Right here. Perfect. Drop the sandwiches. One, two, three. That opens. You go in there. You're set. That's it. Pretty much done with Charlie. Charlie will come in. Cute little room right here. Charlie's like, Evil Deluxe. This looks good. And once Charlie's in here, press the button. That's right. And that's your achievement. Salute the Colonel for killing Evil or surviving Evil Charlie, defeating Evil Charlie. Nice. And then you can go out the other way. Yep. And then Charlie will be in there. Well, Charlie's dead, but yeah, it'll be in there. So that's it. Nice. Alright, so once you're done with that, go back to the main hall, and then we're going to go to the next section. Which is creepy. Spoiler alert. Spoiler alert, come on. It's a walkthrough. Of course it's a spoiler alert. Alright, all the way at the end, and there is a door. There you are. No. Actually, it's this door. Yeah. That's exactly what I said. You fried. Everybody thinks it says you're fired. It's amazing how our brains do that. Alright, and third and final recipe. 42,
you found that recipe, the one for the zappy helmet.
Yes.
E7 was looking for that for a long time. He said it makes the bad brain chip not work anymore.
That's a scratch off, by the way. I want no credits.
That all test subjects get when they come here. You know that toe guy? The one that walks around the apartment? You see him all the time? He has had one for so long that his brain isn't so smart anymore.
Poor Toe. Toe's my friend. All right. So got in here, got the recipe, that's the main thing. And then you deal with this. Immediately. Swim. Go. 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 Because if you don't, as soon as you get in that water, swim. Hopefully you can find the right orientation and which way. I forget exactly which direction I went. I think I went right, but yeah. Now, if you die, you start right back in that room, so it's okay if you die. It's not like you can't die in this game, and it'll ruin it for you. Oh, that music is so creepy. Almost got like a Stranger Things feel. And come on, go through there. That thing is so horrible, it's behind me. I don't even know, do I look back again? No, I don't. All right, now once you get through there, unless I'm wrong, I think you're safe. The music stops and I've never had a problem. Especially since I can't get up out of the water ever for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, look. Are you kidding me? Can I get up? Use your arms, dude. What? I mean, I don't even know. I just fought an evil chicken and I can't even get out of the water. And that music is like, yeah, you're about to die. Oh my goodness. I don't know why. All right, anyway. Yes, yes, yes. Duck, of course. All right, let's get out of here. Woo!